percussion instrument is the castanet. It's small and blue. I make it of paper, tapes, and photo tapes. I play it by hit it together, and the sound of castanet is quiet, and this is the sound of castanet.
The last percussion instrument is the maracas. They are long and thin. They are orange and red. We made the maracas from the bottle, toilet paper core, colored paper, and paper clip. The sounds of maracas is very fast, loud, like this. We shake to play them. These musical instruments all belong to the percussion family. They help us make music. That is the end of our presentation.